Hello everyone, I would like to show you how to operate Skin Observe system. Once you receive the package, you will find a gift box and an instruction book. Let's open this gift box. Take the machine off. We need to insert the USB into laptop. And then install the software.
Double click the card to install software. Finish and close this window. Double click this icon on desktop. You access the software. From the home page, we can see this version is 2.0.0. Once we have upgrade version, we'll share to customers who bought from us before. Let's come to the product archive. Clear it. We can add product recommendation here. Let's try. We have to select product feature here, such as oil loss balance, cost block. Let's come to the testing record. We can add a member here. Save it and start detecting. We need to capture 6 pictures here. If we take wrong picture here, double click it and take again. Start analysis. This is the comprehensive report. All of our 8 independent reports will be listed here. Let's come to the independent report. Just now, we select oil and pause problems under this treatment circle. So we can see here another won't be displayed. Clear this picture, you show product feature here. Comprehensive report can be print and save. We just want to check the skin but do not want the report. The second icon equal to a skin endoscope. we want to share our product feature to others. Just back up the fire and they will restore. It will work. Now we save the report here. Double click, will be displayed. This file can send to others. That's all. Thank you for watching.